Alright, we're fucking back. I'm in Finland, never heard of Spider-Man, just running around like Jesse the Cop. No need to be suspicious. Yeah, fuck it. That's a steel type move. I'm not sure if it'll come in handy, but it's up to you.
I don't want Emolga.
Emolga is helpful! She'll help you during the Elite Four when you go against Hala.
You bitch, you got rid of my other EV.
It's a level 6, it ain't gonna do shit.
I had her on my team for a reason. I wanted to up her.
I already have a Vaporeon in there.
Well, I wanted to make my own.
You wanna use my level 20 something?
No. I went through the trouble of getting my own EV through trade.
Yeah, you traded my freaking Lunala for it. But when I actually had to freaking look for the EV, I evolved into Vaporeon, spent money getting the Water Stone. Yeah.
Ghost type train. Oh my. Dark type moves good against ghost type. What are dark type moves? I forgot. I think Espeon has bite.
Hey Josh. I just had to show that.
I got a Mudsdale. I don't want him. So you're just walking away with him? You just gave him to me.
Piece of Zygarde.
So slow.
Yeah, this is what I'd... You know that Lilligant I have?
Yeah, this team's cool.
Just go and end them. You know that Lilligant I have in the PC?
Sure.
It took me so fucking long to get here to evolve my...
What's punk?
Fucking thing. The pre-evolved form to get... I needed to get the Sunstone, I believe it was, to evolve it into my Lilligant, which I named Fragilator, which is a French name for Lilligant. Just remember, psychic types, psychic moves don't work against fighting types, and Pantrum is a fighting type. Yeah, I kind of get like two pieces here. Two or three, I think. You can't go that way. On the Mudsdale. Sick dumbass. I'm gonna do that every time now. Just remind me. All right, Josh, you gotta go fast. It's a steel type, what do you expect? Actually, it's a steel electric type, but... Hey, Josh.
Stop commenting.
People don't know how to fucking spell comment. This fucking dumbass. Hey look, it's me! Thank you. If you just go ahead, shut up and stop commenting. Oh yeah, there's another one. You get 3 pieces of the Zygarde. Yeah.
I got a Moonstone. What does that do?
It involves certain Pokemon. Nah.
There's a Team Skull bitch right there.
Josh, we can't play much more, record much more. I don't think. But fuck it, we'll try. This bitch empty. Yee!
Stop following me!
They just start attacking you!
Fucking preschoolers.
Luckily they're fucking easy.
Fucking cry, you attacked me, little bitch.
Got you there, kid. Oh yeah, she's the next trial captain, so...
Every time I hear her name, it sounds
you
like...
You think Areola, yes, we know, Josh.
That's what I think, is Areola.
Yo, no, we got...
Ha ha ha.
It's weak against Dark type moves, so bite that fucker. Yeah! And he runs like a little bitch. Again. Pew! I love that face. The face is adorable. Here she comes.
Oh yeah, daddy, fucking harder.
Nigga, the fuck. It looks like a where the fuck is my magic card?
I tried moving out of the way. Why does he have two?
Okay, when we get to the top of the mountain, we'll end it because we don't have enough space, much space left. Josh's faggot ass hand. Do I smell pizza?
Probably.
Oh, Josh, we should end this because we don't have enough space to do this trial. Okay. Oh, sorry, guard. No. What could I just say? Wrong button.
Alright, bye, fuckers.